Let's draw a line through the three ball to the opposite rail. Take the butt end of our cue and lay it onto the pocket that we want to bank it to. Imagine the third line going from the three ball to the pocket opposite from the one that we want to bank to. Try to see where the lines cross and then where they cross. Imagine a line that goes straight to the rail from there. Pull it over to the three ball so we can see where the three ball has to hit on the rail, and then shoot.